inside red blood cells, and then as they mature and develop, they pop out, and this won't be pop out, so I'll go very soon.
Is it a good thing?
You don't really want them, but